Hello, I am at a store called Smart and Fino, and this is located in California, San Pablo, next to Richmond, California. And it's fully stocked. They have plenty of juice, cereal. Look at these canned goods. It's a lot. It's fully stocked. They even have an overstock ahead. So, yeah. It's stocked all in the back. Yep. It's stocked. Oops. It's stocked. Mm-hmm. Excuse me. Yeah, they're pretty much stocked. They got noodles. As you can tell, people have been buying noodles. They got beans, northern beans, black-eyed peas. Now is the time to get black-eyed peas if you really want them. They got rice, but I want to share right here. These were pinto beans, the big bag gone. These were pinto beans right here. They're gone. And these were black beans, and they're gone. But you do have some great northern beans.
Hey guys, I'm going on my break.
White beans, black-eyed peas, red beans. You have rice. This is brown rice. You got brown rice. These are your staple foods. So people have been buying rice. Got Uncle Ben's. It's like this rice is gone, and this one's only one bag left. Then you have that quick rice. Yeah, Crisco. Around here we have sugar. There's plenty of sugar over here. $7. I think Costco won't. Six something. Yeah, sugar. Lots of sugar. There's flour. People been buying flour. There's bread flour. There's flour. This was gold medal self-rising flour gone. People come here and buy for their businesses too. It's all kind of flour they got. All kind of flour, folic acid. That's flour too. Hi. How you doing? Yeah, I remember you.
How you been?
Good. Good. They got plenty of pasta. So I'm just giving you a rough estimate. Overstock. They got refried beans, beans in the can. So look at Zervin. This is their Del Monte. They go get some more canned goods of the Del Monte in. It's like, whoops, it's short everywhere with Del Monte. They got some. Put this back. There. Those carrots. Thank you.